Well, the Kansas Jayhawks, of course, back in the Sweet 16, and they'll face Michigan tomorrow.
The actual face of one KU player continues to get a lot of attention. KMBC 9 sports director Johnny Kane shows us.
When Jeff Withey transferred to Kansas before the 09 season, the lanky 7-footer didn't generate a lot of buzz. But now, 4 years later, he's the main reason the Jayhawks are where they are. Withey is as popular as they come. He's a giant among men who lets his face do most of the talking.
Do you know what it's happening when you're making a Withey face?
No, I have no idea. I see afterwards in the pictures and stuff, but during the game, I have no idea what my face looks like.
How many college kids that you know of have a website dedicated solely to their face? Or how many have a parody account created for them on Twitter with more than 32,000 followers? Withey has both.
It's kind of funny because, you know, Jeff's my best friend, so when I see him, like, out there kind of get mad or make his Withey face or whatever.
I don't try doing those crazy faces, but it's just what happens. But I get passionate, and that's how I express it, I guess.
His social media fame aside, Jeff Withey is one of four seniors in this Jayhawks lineup. He says he'll do whatever he can to keep this season going. Reporting from the NCAA Tournament in Arlington, Texas, I'm Johnny Kane. We'll send it back to you.
And Johnny will have a preview of the KU-Michigan game later in sports.